You are looking at the city of Delphi, which existed as the center of the world back in 1500 to 1100 BC. That's about the time of Moses, during the Exodus until the days of the Judges. There was like an oracle, a prophetess that lived here and was consulted by kings and generals from other nations as to and sought her advice regarding going to war or about the future. So this became the center of the world. Today it is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. You are looking at the major structure here in the city of ancient Delphi, ancient Greek civilization, and this is the Temple of Athena here, the ruins of the temple. City of Delphi, which existed around 1500 to 1100 BC during the Mycenaean period. That was about the time of Moses until the Judges. And this place was world famous. It was considered the center of the world because of its famous prophetess or oracle. To whom the kings from the rest of the ancient world would come and consult for advice and prediction as to what would happen if you go to war. So that's why it became world famous. It's the center of the ancient world at around the time of Moses, and during the Exodus and during the period of the Judges from 1500 to 1100 BC. Today it is a World Heritage Site. You are looking at the ancient city of Delphi, or Delphi as anglicized, but in Greek it's Delphi. This was the site of the ancient city of Delphi, ancient civilization, the center of the world back in the Mycenaean period from 1400 BC to 1100 BC. Famous place where kings and generals would come to consult the famous oracle, a prophetess who would tell the generals or kings what is going to happen when they go to battle, whatever information they wanted to get from the oracle. This was the center of the world. Today it is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. The ruins of the ancient civilization of Delphi. This is the old, quaint, small town of Delphi. Small town where the old civilization of Delphi is located. And this is the town, which is named after Delphi too. And this is the valley down below, which is so picturesque. And the old civilization of Delphi is just about a mile next to it. You can see the panoramic view of the valley down